The lead engineer of the mechanical department is the active user. The engineer logs in and sees a pending task to submit comments to the vendor. He opens the control document and looks at the timeline of tasks related to this document. To analyze the comments, the engineer opens a master copy that contains the consolidated comments of the individual reviewers. The engineer looks at the comments of the reviewers, forms his opinion, and closes the viewer.